also knew overnight San Francisco police, or San Jose police rather, are looking for an attacker who stabbed and killed someone just steps from the Plaza de Cesar Chavez. It happened about 9:30 last night. Police say a homeless woman suffered at least one stab wound, and then first responders could not save her. Police are not saying if they have information about a possible suspect or a motive.